Sunil Kasturi from Grow Course. Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today we'll explain about the course which name is Tasir Kasturi from Grow Course that is offered by Tasir Dawahana and Tasir Herbal Pharma Private Limited. This course is generally prepared for the patient who are affected by the disease male infertility. In today's program, I will brief you about the Tasir Kasturi from Grow Course, how it can cure disease male infertility, why male infertility happens, its symptoms, reasons of this disease, indications, male infertility types, complete detail about sperm quality and quantity. Viewers, first of all, we should know about what is male infertility. Infertility is defined as not being able to get pregnant despite having frequent, unprotected sex for at least a year. If getting pregnant has been a challenge for you and your partner, you are not alone. 10% to 15% of couples in the world are infertile. And there are several hormones which affects on a person for producing a child, like testosterone, luteinizing hormone, follicle stimulating hormone. Follicle stimulating hormone is the gonadotropin, a glycoprotein polypeptide hormone. Follicle stimulating hormone FSH is synthesized and secreted by the gonadotropic cells of the anterior pituitary gland and regulates the development, growth, pubertal maturation and reproductive process of the body. Normal follicle stimulating hormone level in adult males are typically between 1.5 to 12.4 international units per milliliter. A high follicle stimulating hormone level in a male may mean the testicles are not functioning correctly, while low follicle stimulating hormone level in males may indicate problem with the pituitary gland in the brain. Luteinizing hormone is a hormone produced by gonadotropic cells in the anterior pituitary gland in males, where luteinizing hormones had also been called interstitial cell stimulating hormone. It stimulates leading cells production of testosterone for male. The normal range is 1.24 to 7.8 international units per liter. If luteinizing hormone levels are below the normal range, it may indicate a pituitary gland problem. Their pituitary gland may not be making enough luteinizing hormone, which may lead to low testosterone. In general, the normal testosterone range in males is about 270 to 1070 nanograms per deciliter, with an average level of 679 nanograms per deciliter. A normal male testosterone level peaks at about at age 20, and then it slowly declines. Testosterone levels above or below the normal range are considered by many to be out of balance. Infertility may be due to a single cause in either you or your partner, or a combination of factors that may prevent pregnancy from occurring or continuing. There are two types of infertility. First, primary infertility, and second, secondary infertility. Primary infertility is the inability to conceive a child after regular intercourse for at least 1 year, while secondary infertility occurs in couples who have previously been pregnant at least once but are unable to achieve another pregnancy. As per medical research, in 50 to 60% infertile cases, male have infertility problem. A number of causes exist for male infertility that may result in impaired sperm count or mobility, or impaired ability to fertilize the egg. The most common causes of male infertility include abnormal sperm production or function, impaired delivery of sperms, condition related to a man's general health and lifestyle, and overexposure to certain environmental elements. Viewers, testicles are very important in sperm production. If testicles are not working well, then it makes a problem. There are two types of testicular disease. First one is hydrocele. A hydrocele is the type of swelling in the scrotum that occurs when fluid collects in the thin sheet surrounding a testicle. Hydrocele is common in newborns and usually disappear without treatment by age 1. Older boys and adult men can develop a hydrocele due to inflammation or injury within the scrotum. And the second is varicocele. A varicocele is an enlargement of the veins within the loose bag of skin that holds your testicle. A varicocele is similar to a varicose vein you might see in your leg. Varicoceles are a common cause of low sperm production and decreased sperm quality, which can cause infertility. Viewers, now I will tell you about the sperm disease. There are three types of sperm diseases named azoospermia, oligospermia and necrospermia. The first one is azoospermia. It is a medical condition of a man whose semen contains no sperm. It is associated with infertility, but many forms are amenable to medical treatment. Azoospermia main cause is infection, include pus cell in semen, blood in semen or presence of bacteria. This condition does not have any symptoms. Azoospermia is further divided into two more types, obstructive azoospermia and non-obstructive azoospermia. Obstructive azoospermia is defined as the absence of spermatozoa in ejaculate despite normal spermatogenesis. Obstructive azoospermia is a common urologic condition and accounts for 6.1 to 13.6% of patients presenting for fertility evaluation. Non-obstructive azoospermia. Non-obstructive azoospermia is defined as no sperm in ejaculate due to failure of spermatogenesis and is the most severe form of male infertility. Second type is oligospermia. This is a male fertility issue characterized by a low sperm count. Other aspects of the sexual health of men with this condition are typical. This includes the ability to get and maintain an erection as well as produce ejaculate at orgasm. Sperm count in your ejaculate can vary throughout your life. As I have explained, normal sperm count is between 200 to 600 million. So, if a person has less than 120 million sperm count, then he has oligospermia. This disease is because of infection in vein, physical disturbance, anxiety, and abnormal hormones level. Now I will tell you about the third male infertility disease, that is necrospermia. Necrospermia is a condition which there is a low percentage of live and very much percentage of immotile spermatozoa in semen. It can be diagnosed via semen analysis with vitality staining performed to determine whether the sperms are dead or alive and immotile. Because of this, men are unable to make a woman pregnant. There are some conditions required for pregnancy. 50 to 60% of active motile. Good health is essential for both men and women. Male semen has normal sperm count. After every 72 hours, men should produce 1.5 to 5 milliliters semen. If a person is not meeting this given criteria, then he is not able to produce a child or make a woman pregnant. When a normal person ejaculates, then he releases 200 to 600 million of sperm. If he has 50 million or less than 50 million active sperms, then he is not able to produce a child. In mathematical expression, we have a formula. 200 by 75% is equal to 150 million active sperms. 200 by 70% is equal to 140 million active sperms. 200 by 60% is equal to 120 million active sperms. Viewers, a man produce 50,000 sperm in a minute, 72 million in a day. These sperm get mature in 84 days. Infertility may be occurs because of different sperm disease. Now I will tell you about treatment. Tasir Dawakhana has been established since 1946 and you can recover from all these diseases by using Tasir Kasturi Sperm Growth Course by Tasir Dawakhana, which is made with precious herbs and free from any side effects. Doctor and scientist of our institute Tasir Dawakhana work under the supervision of Dr. and Hakim Tariq Mahmood Tasir. Qualified doctors, lady doctors, pharmacists and hakims with prolonged research. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course is a chemical free natural supplement with no side effect. It is prepared from pure herbs and 100% effective. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course is prepared under the medical principles and proper scientific method with up to date machinery in Tasir Pharma Private Limited. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course cures azoospermia, oligospermia, necrospermia, varicocele, hydrocele, pus cell infection, hormone level, maintain pH level of a person, increase the volume of the semen, thickness in semen and sperm morphology, every type of infection and start producing sperms, where person will be relieved from all infertility diseases. Increase HGH hormone level, follicle stimulating hormone, luteinizing hormone and normalize the sperm count of infertile men so they become fertile. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course is a special course consists of 12 precious herbal ingredients, so it provides some extra benefits. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course unique formulation contains safe, natural ingredients which are known to increase sexual desire, sexual stamina and self-confidence by increasing peripheral blood flow, because the ingredients in Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course highest quality and verified on purity. Their potency is much more effective, stable, predictable and efficient. As it is multi-purpose course, so it also boosts the sexual power of the person and improves physical health. Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow Course has some special herbals, those quality is too, and sexually satisfying experience which is especially prepared for those who has erectile dysfunction, ejaculation, duration problem, stiffness, length and with problem with penis. It is very safe and easy to use and made with 100% pure herbal. For better cure, avoid sexual relation with partner during course and medication. Avoid eating potatoes, beans, beef, all spices and cold drinks. Use pumpkin, carrot, mutton, milk, yogurt, fresh fruit, honey, dates and fish. Don't put your laptop on your lap. It also affects your penis and make you infertile. So avoid to do this thing. Quit smoking. Tobacco has multiple negative effects on fertility, not to mention your general health and the health of fetus. If you smoke and are considering alcohol use can affect the health of developing sperm. If you are planning to become a father, so avoid alcohol and don't drink alcohol. Some studies have shown that couples experiencing psychological stress had poorer results with infertility treatment. If you can find a way to reduce stress in your life, eliminate your infertility with Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow course and spend happy life with your complete family. So viewers, if you or your known person has infertility problems, then come to Tasir Dawakhana and use Tasir Kasturi Sperm Grow course, which will cure all infertility disease and problems. I hope this video was informative and helpful for you. If you like this video, kindly subscribe our YouTube channel and click on bell icon. I will see you again in my next video, in which we will discuss new disease topic and its treatment. So viewers, it's time to say goodbye. Have a nice day. Take care.